and we have been hosting many programs throughout the course of year of each council. And according to every year, the course of the previous council, which was in the period of 2021, has already been expired, and as our predecessors has done, we are also passing the torch to our juniors. So, before any good start, we should always pay our offerings to the Supreme Being. So let's all raise our seats for the prayer.
Means, you know, a college in the sense We are experiencing a great infrastructure, faculty, an office, students, and a parent hospital.
I swear to abide by and uphold. in a manner befitting,
in a manner befitting
a good and responsible vice chairperson,
a good and responsible vice chairperson,
so as to bring honors,
honor,
prestige,
prestige
and service,
and service.
The UUC, that is Mr. Kishore S. Nair from 3rd year BSc Nursing. The function of UUC is that he will represent the college students in the university student unions, and the further oath will be dictated by the chairperson.
Honor, prestige and service.
and the Indian government have been selected as for their representative to solemnly pledge myself before God and the presence of this audience will perform all my duties to uplift the academic performance of my class. I swear to abide by and uphold the ideas and purpose of College Union Council to perform my duties to the best of my ability and capacity to aid in the view of furthering the mission of the College Union Council and to conduct myself in a manner befitting a good and responsible for their representative so as to bring honor, prestige and service. Thank you.
I am promised, having selected as the third year representative, to solemnly pledge myself before God and presence of this audience that I will perform all my duties to uplift the academic performance of my class. I swear to abide by and uphold the ideals and purpose of the College Union Council to perform my duties to the best of my ability and capacity with aim in viewing of furthering the mission of the College Union Council and to conduct myself in a manner befitting a good and responsible third year representative so as to bring honor, prestige and service. Thank you.
I, Vinita Nigra, have been selected as the second year representative, do solemnly pledge myself before God and the presence of this audience will perform all my duties to uplift the academic performance of my class. I swear to abide by and uphold the ideals and purpose of College Union Council to perform my duties to the best of my ability and capacity with aim in the view of furthering the mission of the College Union Council and to conduct myself in a manner befitting a good and responsible second year representative so as to bring.
I, Jessna Teresa Jones, have been selected as the first year representative to solemnly pledge myself before God and presence of this audience to perform all my duties to uplift the academic performance of my class.
Madams, union members, colleagues, seniors and juniors, myself, Kishore Nayak KS, University Union Council of Madhya Pradesh College of Nursing. It's a privilege for me to stand in front of you as a University Union Chairman.
Maravadhika, teachers, students. Let me congratulate and thank you all the previous representatives and also congratulate on the new representative. So we are expecting a lot from the new.
Shall I see you next time?